Hey guys, WangSL here. Today I'll be playing EU4 playing as Sansa. So, Caravelle, okay. So, what happened? No? Then please, okay. So, what happened in the previous episode? We managed to take Kaunas and Poznan and Kelmo, three states from Poland. They have joined the coalition against us. Not a problem. They're very small. They never really formed the Commonwealth, so they're not too scary. Lithuania has a huge military presence over here though, so that's a bit of a concern. I don't know where I should go next. I think we'll probably be at peace for a little while longer. Get our manpower up, get our economy fixed. Advisors maintenance, army maintenance, -5, wow, that's crazy. Protect trade in the Baltic, oh man. Army maintenance, that's crazy man, it's increasing. Reinforcement 47, yeah, it's no wonder. We'll be paying the reinforcement for quite a bit. For quite some time. We will be paying for it. For quite some time. War is expensive. What can you expect? You know what? I'll give you military access. Go fight your war. Come on. I know you want to. Go fight your war. Don't stay in my... Don't keep your units here. It's bad news. Maybe in a year's time we'll be able to annex him. Still losing money. Tons of money. Forts are our strength. We must always attack. Yeah, I shouldn't be paying so much for it. How many? I need 21,000. What's this? Okay, fine. Yeah, I think the problem is the manpower recovery speed. That's the problem. So Lithuania is also losing. I think we can annex you now, you know? Six, yeah, we can annex them now. It's best to do that early. I'll send a gift over. April 3rd. Annex vassal. Great. Gotta be careful of our relations with Austria, so minus. Hopefully we can maintain our alliance with them. If not, then it's just too bad. Can't be helped. Okay, more diplo rep, great. Norway, will you be my vassal? You're Protestant. Finland, no, they are very too strong. But I think you will. Not same religion. Shouldn't be a problem. Heretic religion. I can always convert. improve relations. Okay. Do the rest. Proclaim guarantee. That's 50. Yeah, we can have them as a yes money. Pay my loans. And we'll give them access. So with Norway as our vassal, we'll be better suited to attack Denmark. We can have Denmark release the Norwegian corps, these two corps. This one is also a Norwegian corps, so that's great. This one is a what? Finland. This belongs to Finland. I'm surprised that this belongs to Finland. Diplotech. Nah, I'll save up for the idea. Embrace the Counter-Reformation. Don't care. Don't care about that. Transfer trade power. This would be... Yep, great. How many more can we get? 22. Yeah, they can be probably in a year. Transfer, military access, guarantee. Okay, pay the loan. Okay. Send gift plus 25, 8. Oh, so we can't. We have to give them subsidies. Repay. So we have no more loans. We have to give them subsidies. Give subsidies. How much can we afford? We can give you 5. How much would that give me? Plus 17 a year. Okay, Denmark is no longer a rival of us. We will rival Lithuania. Okay. And I can revoke my embargo against them, right? Oh, I never had an embargo. Yeah, in a year's time. Okay, let's send a gift to them. We need 75, 88. Okay, and now Norway's our vassal. Great. Stop relationship improvement. Cancel the subsidies as well. Okay. Yeah, this looks good. And I think since we cancel the subsidies, if we bring up maintenance up again, reduce inflation. Okay. Still have a truce against me. Okay, fine. Already at max. This one already at max. This one also already at max. No, this one is not. Who is in a coalition against me? Poland, Bohemia, and France. France is pretty scary, so France just took all of Savoy. Nah, I don't want to go to war with any of them. Maybe just Denmark. But Denmark is ally of Austria. Damn it. Phew. Hate it when this happens. We can convert it back. Yeah, I need the money. Okay, so now we have a decision to make. Should we go for reform or should we go for Protestant? Protestant will give us more money right off the bat. Tax modifier, but reform, if we manage to convert every one of the provinces that we have, which is actually quite likely, we will be able to get like increased stability, increase all sorts of stuff. I think we'll go for reform just for the war as well as the trade and stability choices. Yeah, we'll convert to reform. Gain 1,000 ducats. Yeah, I think we can do this. Okay, religious unity, national decisions, test stack, conventicle act, test stack, conventicle act. Can we add a policy? No. And we already have one that's increased machinery strength. Yeah, okay. And we have tons of money and tons of, wow, they only cost 10 now. Great. Yeah, so we have tons of money. I'll be rebuilding my entire fleet. What am I building? No. Ah, I'm building the wrong thing. Why am I building galleys? No wonder it only costs 10. I'm like, what the hell? It shouldn't be costing 10, right? You know, I wish the system here on recruiting units would be the same as U4. It makes it much easier. Yeah, plus 16. Okay, building tree everywhere. What's my limit? 30. Okay. I think I should build those 30 units as well. How many do I have? 25. Yeah, you can merge together lah. Ooh, that's bad. I should poke the alliance. Why? Why would you do that? Why would you hate us? Yeah, that's not good at all. Not good at all. Dun. So right now we are alone. We need another ally quickly. Scotland, Spain. Spain be my ally. Spain be a really good ally. Friesland, fine. Okay, that's a lot. This is 20, all caravels. This one, all caravels as well. This one, all barks. Okay. Delete you. I think I'll delete these guys as well. Nah, I think I'll station you over here. So I don't get confused. Unfortunate passing. Okay. How many units is this? Da-da-da. Protect trade in Novgorod. Great. Great! Wow, that was really scary. Okay, this one. 6, 5, and 2. 13, 5, and 2. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Is this 21 maybe. Okay, all that are here. Yep, this one can protect trade in the North Sea. This 27, 1, 2, 3. Okay. So now I'll probably need to go to war with Austria. Old Mainz and Wurzburg. Trade in Novgorod. Yep. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. You and you, come here. Protect trade in the Baltic. 3, 4, 5. Where's the one that's protecting trade in North Sea? Here. Okay, let's see now. How many more ships can we build? many ships do we have now? 5, 6, 7. Okay. Okay, can build another 15 more? 15 plus, yeah. I might as well just build it to the max. Which one only costs 14 now? Great. Okay. Okay, slowly but surely we are rebuilding all our units. Just merchants, okay. This one I'll have to protect trade in Antwerp. We could go to war with Finland. Nah, I would rather go to war with Denmark than Finland. But they're allied with Austria. Austria's at war. Let's look at Austria's strength. Their military strength. Austria, okay, not a lot. Significant amount. Spain can be our ally. Great. France is not going to be our ally. Hungary also no. Bohemia also no. Lithuania definitely not. Muscovy. Wow, Muscovy. Muscovy. I feel bad for Muscovy, yeah. Muscovy is very sad now, man. Traded Antwerp. What are they allied with? They're allied with Muscovy. Actually, going to war with Finland seems like the best choice right now. Can fabricate a claim on Reval. Yeah, I think I'll take 2 provinces from them. Should be easy. What are they allied with anyway? England. Yeah, Muscovy is of no use to me. They can stay Brunswick, Denmark. Please. Yeah, I'm gonna go with this. So it looks like Austria annexed someone that they shouldn't have. And who is in the coalition? These guys. These useless guys. I'll fabricate a claim on them. Friesland. So because they are in a coalition, I could get stuff from Bohemia as well. I want Krakow. I still want Krakow. Curly Twistner. But it might... Let's see. If Friesland... If Poland takes over the war... Oh, it's bad. If we declare war on Friesland, Poland comes in, they call in France and Austria, we're screwed. Okay, that's bad. Gotta see, if we attack Bohemia, attacking Bohemia is also not a good idea. crazy amount. Okay, Bohemia is no longer in this coalition. Poland is still in. Our aggressive expansion against them isn't that huge. Sure. Who is France at war? Who is Spain at war with? France. Yes. Great. Austria is at war. Ugh. Grateful. Annex the member. It's because we have become heretics, that's why. That's why they hate us. Yep, sure have access. Further points. Seven % only. Take also. You're allied with Austria. I can support rebels against you. Nah, I shouldn't. Normandy. Ooh, okay, let's see if you can. 4 over 5. Let's see if you can make Normandy into our vassal. Why is it minus? Heretic religion. Okay. That can be solved. Nah, not gonna do that yet. This one. Yeah, our leaders are all crap. Of money, but not too useful. Friesland is ally of Austria now. I don't want to go to war with Austria, not now. Oh crap. Yeah, you come over here. Rather transport from over there. So that's 5 units just down the drain. Fifty. 4, 5. I'll build another 3 more here. 3. 10. 3. Okay. Another 10 more. 4. 5. Definitely did not expect that. Ugh. Don't tell me I lose that also. Okay, at least I win. Whew, that was scary. Just lost a huge amount of manpower over there. Stupid move. Although we should, yeah, we should get more stuff from there. Seed also and revolve. Okay. Take that. This unit can go over here. This one can go here. Whoa. Where did this one? I think it's the religious, yeah, religious unity is increasing the revolt risk. If you win, it's our rival. I can only build one more ship from there. That's quite sad. Okay. Who are you ally with? Poland. Poland won't call anyone to war. I want these provinces. Is our truce? Yeah, our truce is longer applicable. Normandy. Okay. What's this? Poland. I'll try and see if I can, yeah, make you into my vassal. Should be possible. Go here. No. I need 8,000 men. Okay, I'll wait for those 8,000. And in the meantime, I'll build these. Okay, so I'll be preparing for war with Lithuania. I'll get all these stuff from them when then as well. Fabricate a claim on Livland. Yep, that's what I want. When then, oh, these two belong to Denmark. Okay, fine. Okay. Oh, crap. Deal with that. Now we lose even more. Christ. So the coalition happened. Okay, good. So unfortunately, we definitely have to wait until our manpower is up before I'm willing to commit to a war against Lithuania. Right now, it's still pretty scary. I want to make you my vassal, right? Yeah, they can come out our vessel. And I just want crackle from them. I don't want anything else. But if they're gonna call in the coalition, it's just Lithuania and Friesland. Yeah, the coalition is just them. I think I'm guessing we can get no, we can't get them out. Lithuania is minus 33. We might be able to get Poland out. We'll see how. Improve relations with them first. So many. At least that number is getting smaller. Okay, we can send them a gift. And we can give them subsidies. Give them 7. Now will you become my vassal? How long? That's good. Nine, one more month. Yeah. Withdraw from public life. Okay. Great, now I can cancel the subsidies. Okay. Hmm. 2.2 yearly. This one is 3. Yeah, I'm still not willing to go to war just yet. Okay, now my force limit is smaller. How did that happen? I don't know. Now if we declare war, ally Poland in the coalition against me. Okay, let's see. We'll be at war with Poland. I don't think Poland will call anyone in. Yeah, Poland won't call anyone in. But we'll be at war with Poland and Lithuania and Friesland. So those should be the only people that we are at war with. I can take care of Friesland. I'll probably annex Friesland. This is a coalition. If any of them... We'll just wait for a year. Year to pass. See if anyone gets out of this coalition. Yeah, didn't think so. Yeah. Okay, let's start this war. It's been long enough. Declare war. I want this. Friesland and Lithuania. Great. Poland, I can leave you alone for a while. Let me just take care of this first. Okay, now I can bring you over and take care of Poland. How many units do they have? 20... Wow, they only have 22,000. That's really sad. Where can you be going? We have 20 units over there. A little scary. Blockade efficiency, great. Ah, 3 diplomatic ideas, that's crazy. Okay, gotta pay attention to my units. F-37 over there. Normandy has 8. Okay. Why if I just stay here? Didn't think so. Attrition there. Shouldn't be happening. Yeah, stay there. Is it time yet? No, definitely can't annex them. Can't annex Brunswick either. Plus 100. Norway? We could annex Norway. Yeah. But I don't think I will want to. I might want to annex Normandy. Normandy has no claims, right? Yeah, Normandy has no claims on anything. We'll annex Normandy the first chance we get. 505. Gotta be careful of this 25 unit here. Okay, where are you going? Kaunas. Nope, I'm stopping you. Skein, fine. Still wanna go? No. Nah, you didn't. Didn't think so. crackle. Ooh, okay. Yeah, looks like it's a lose-lose. I don't think I can make it in time. Nah, then I'll leave you to the wolves. Yay, Norway! Great! Great job! So that is done. So you got that. Yeah. Stay here first. This one for Factory Train Novgorod, right? Just move here. Whoa! Ah, crap! Sila, not paying attention now. Lost those 4 units. Run, 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 run! Well, on the bright side, I'm still over the force limit. 29. Okay. Walk down. Crap, man. We'll be in time. Just watch this and take care of that. I forgot about this. Wow. Okay. It's gonna take a long time for us to get those stuff back. Live, learn. Okay. Shit! No! Yes. Crap. This is bad news. How many troops do they have left? Now vassals just handle whatever they have on their own. So it's going to be a long drawn out war yet again. Okay. like it's not enough units. You know what? I don't even want this. Just give me this tree. Give me some money and yeah. This, I don't have claims on that, right? Krakow. Friesland. Ooh, Friesland would be good. Nah. Livland. Yeah, I'll get all of that. Get money. Can always get the other stuff in another war. So at least our borders look a little nicer. Okay, can call these things. They should be pretty cheap. Are we coring it? 184. Ouch! That's a lot.
Okay, at the very least, we won't need to take anything more from Lithuania. The rest we need to take from Finland and Denmark.
That was a terrible war. We lost almost all our units. Can we build more ships? Three more. Okay. One, two, three. Can get this attack pressed. Really? I don't think I'll be able to win them, man. I think I'll spend my money on building. Yeah, these. My manpower is so low. Okay, that's all. I thought we harsh treatment them already. For now, we can cancel this thing already. Yeah, let's just remove this. We don't need this now. And slowly but surely, we are converting everything else. We'll probably... Yeah, okay, we got that. Bureaucrat? Military. Okay, so this is not a bad position we are in. We definitely could have done things better. Right now we're number two. The Ottomans are ahead of us. Yeah, no wonder the Ottomans are ahead of us. They basically conquered Central Europe. Well, not really Southern Central Europe. Why is the trade power in Novgorod so strong? I'm not pulling enough down. Kelmo. Where am I sending him? Am I sending him in Kelmo? Yeah, let's send him here. Wow, 69 a month. Okay, definitely can build one of these. Da-da-da. Although I should be building more of these. Yeah, this would allow me to full trade in.
Can I annex you yet?
No. Brunswick? Also no. I could annex Normandy, but there's no point in annexing him right now. Norway is still ally of Austria? Yeah, still ally of Austria. Muscovy and Sykov. Okay, I could go to war with Sykov, Denmark and Muscovy. Golden Horde on Muscovy? Denmark, Hungary and Sykov. I could go to war with Finland again. Yeah, I think I'll go to war with Finland. I'll get Narva and this place here. Ingermanland. Is that how you pronounce that? Yeah, I'll do that after. In the meantime, I'll continue improving relations. We have 505, and all of them are our vassals. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, didn't convert that. Great. I have to start rebuilding our army again. No. Three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, one, two, three, 12, one, two. Take these two provinces. Okay. Oh, crap. Didn't I call this already? What's the bloody problem? I don't know what's the problem. That's just a problem. Now that I can understand why that might happen. Okay, and we just lost all our units, so have to rebuild them. There, this. How much? What's this based on? Okay, fervent focus on based on peace, positive stability, religious unity, and prestige. So we need lots of prestige as well for this to be useful. What happens if I convert back to Catholic? I just lose 100 prestige. Protestant? No, not worth it. Okay, I can get the next administrative level. I'm still 10 behind. Who's ahead of me? Pretty scary. Looking at this, it's like there are 6 tech level ahead. 6 technology levels ahead of me. I should fabricate claims on these. War of Finland. Really don't know what to do now. We go to war with Hungary again. No, we can't. Denmark is out of the question. Muscovy also, we don't have any units. It's Finland now. We get these two, we have access to Muscovy. We can fabricate a claim on Novgorod. That'd be great. But as of right now, I can't do anything. Except build these things. I also need to build docks. Okay, no more money. So they're changing to reform for me without me having to do anything. Okay, this might be our chance. How many units does Denmark have? Let's take a look. 15. We can take on Denmark with our 40 units. I mean, it's not ideal, but we can do it. Gotta fabricate our claims on them first. Wenden. Do they have... No, they don't have local nobility. Okay, that's great. So, if we go to war... Whoops. Did something happen? Okay. I don't know what happened over there. So, if we go to war with Denmark, we want to get this for Norway. We want to get this for Norway as well. Yeah, these three provinces for Norway. Then we'll annex them right after that. We also want to have access to our units over here. So preferably we will want Skane, Halland, and Vestergotland. And these two. Seems like a lot. I don't know if we can make it. But while Austria is at war with the Ottomans, they are unlikely to... Yeah, they are at war with France and Scotland. You know, it might be a good chance to take stuff from Austria as well. Who knows, let's just fabricate a few claims. It might work out for us. But right now, the important thing is to get our manpower up as quickly as possible. So building these would be very... go to... I don't know which one. Military candidate. Sure, have access through me. Okay, the revolts are going down. Good. Can build another 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. How much am I gaining a month? 900, 17, Wenden. On Dorpat as well. Fabricate claim. Dorpat. Okay. If we go to war with Austria, all I want is Holland. Maybe Holland and Breda. Honest Brook. Where's that? Here. How many? 17 noble regiments. That's a scary amount. Privateers. Nah. Great. Can I Sun Hulk? No, no, we can't. Fair dealing. But at least it's getting close. This one can come over here. Fabricate claim for Skein. Yeah, not worth the 700. Our vault risk is through the roof. Can't boost it either. Okay, like, slowly going down now. Horsnan and Kelmo only. This is what, 18 units only. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 5, 5, 6. Austria is losing the war, but they're with the Ottomans, but they are winning the war with France. So I don't think Austria has, yeah, 30. Probably wait for a little while longer. Ooh, can go to war. Okay, that might be better. Actually, I don't know. Yeah, this is definitely better. If you go to war with Sykov, truce with Denmark. We go to war for this and offer them vassalization now. Okay. Never mind. I'll take that first. Narva. Then I'll decide. Sykov, ally of Denmark and Muscovy. Ally with Denmark and Muscovy. Yeah, ally of Austria, Muscovy, and Sykov. If I call this, it's just these two. And Muscovy, I can deal with Muscovy. Yeah. But there's a chance if I go to war. You know, if Austria is Okay, if Austria... We'll wait and see. We don't have to do it right now. If Austria loses, like... I don't know. More of the artillery, more of the infantry. If they only have about... 30,000 total, or 20,000 total, then I'll declare war directly on Denmark. Actually, no, that doesn't make sense. Yeah, I should use this to declare war on them, and declare war on Finland. I should vassalize Finland. Can I vassalize Finland? They desire Reval and Gotland. Return territory plus 22. Aggressive expansion. Declared war. Plus 100, alliance plus 50. Have cost a spell line. Need to think about this, man. Okay, so I got claims on these provinces. I got claims on Skein. I need a claim on Holland. Okay. Still a little scary. Muscovy is allied with Fua. Denmark, Hungary, and Sykov. If you go to war with Sykov, they're gonna call these two in. I'm afraid it backfires. You're at war with Ottomans, France, and Scotland. Okay. I'll give you military access. No, you don't want military access. Fine. Yeah, let's hire... No, we shouldn't hire them. Afraid of Muscovy. The units over here. Okay. Let's declare one cycle for this. Cross our fingers. Okay, please call Denmark in. No. Only Muscovy got called in. Ah, screw it. Then I'll declare one you as well. Protecting trade where? Don't know, don't care. So they called in. What's this? Okay. Why am I at war with Hungary? Oh, Muscovy called in Hungary. Muscovy took over. They called in Hungary. That's fine. Hungary's not too scary. Ooh, but this is wrong. Yeah, let it run. I find it very strange why you choose to deal with that first. Wish we had a better guy. Good to war. What good does war do? Morale of armies. Yeah, go away. Good. Please win. Twice their power, but they have a much better. They have a much better guy. Oh, looks like I'm gonna lose 3. 2.8, 1.5, 1.5. Why? Oh, my god, okay, won that. Okay, scary lucky. No. They're winning their war against France. Great! But we are losing our war very badly. We need 10,000, right? 16,000. Can't afford to lose it now if we have At the very least, our vassals are destroying Hungary. Not too sure what good that will do. How much money am I earning? 41. Give me Narva. Poland's at war with Muscovy, which means Denmark is at war with, no, allied with Austria. So Austria peaced out? No, Austria's still at war though. Ooh. How many units does Austria have? They still have quite a lot. But they're allied with, they're only allied with Austria. Should I take this chance? I should, but I don't know, man. We're going. Bring this here. Okay, members get. Will I win or what? God, I win. Oh, okay. But Hungary is losing terribly. Get stuff from them. None of these are worth it. But it only costs 41 now, so might as well get it while I can. Austria doesn't like us anymore. Wow. Holy crap. That's all I want. I could get another state here. Zemplin. I don't know if it's worth it though. How much is it? 42. It cost me 42. This? No. Okay, I'll take these two. Okay, and factory in Novgorod. Okay. Scary. Okay, so I end the episode here. We have been expanding eastwards instead of westwards, because westwards we faced a gigantic Austria. We are now second in score legend index. Who's on top of, who's better than us, score or comparison? The Ottomans. But are we close? Yeah, we're pretty close. We're about 80 away. We are winning France. Our military is better than France. Okay. Yeah, this definitely better. But yeah, the Ottomans are much strong, have much bigger military presence than us. That should be fixed pretty soon. Okay. Yep, so if you enjoyed the episode, please press the like button if you want to see more, subscribe to the channel, and I'll see you next time.